a bit odd, you know. Some people call me Loony Lovegood, actually.
Students are not to record the password in writing. Or maybe you don't recall the trouble 2 years ago when someone did write it down. He called me the fat lady. Lady I may be, but he is no gentleman.
Slytherins are supreme. I don't think.
If I didn't have to open, I'd leave you out here, Potter. Wretched children.
Come on, let's get to our next
This password is absurd.
Yet, now it has occurred, and so I must be stern.
Manners, etiquette, and grace out of fashion, frivolous.
Chops and gravy.
Mmm, yummy.
Sorceress, can I look at your book?
No, I can't.
Hi to you too. Do something, Harry. This is like being in one of Bin's History of Magic lessons. Harry!
Every time you discover things, my file gets heavier. You don't know how lucky you are that portraits can't jinx. I'll tell Mr. Filch what you were up. Students.
I'd read the first four books before I went for my first audition for the film.
Who cursed me with you? All your discoveries are making my arm ache.
Why don't you shut it?
Volo Futurus Unus.
Pass for friend.
Better wash your hands before you go to the library. Madam Pince will go mad if you get chocolate on the books again.
Troy was a twerp.
Bye.
Did you see Potter in potions? He got another zero. I've got so much homework to do. Out here is a nightmare.
It's because of that Umbridge. Great, isn't it? Stress teachers. Exactly what we don't need.
Of this till the summer. My parents are muggles.
He cannot sing above the ground.
Ready to try again? I'm glad to see you.
Off on another adventure?
Dragon's Egg.
Pass, friend to Hufflepuff. Oh, to be young again.
Chops and gravy.
Dripping in gravy. Yum, yum, yum.
So funny. Oh.